Hello, my name is Mary Morgan Kaiser, and I'm the current resident director on the AAOF Board of Directors. As a fellow orthodontic resident at UNC Chapel Hill, I want to say welcome to this wonderful profession. Secondly, I'd like to say that I'm sorry that we are not able to meet and gather in person in Ann Arbor at the University of Michigan for the 2020 GORP. However, we did not want to let the change in plans affect our ability to say hello and welcome on behalf of the AAOF. If you're anything like I was 2 years ago as an incoming orthodontic resident, then you likely do not know what the AAOF is. What does it stand for? What's their mission? Well, we will be sending a series of emails in the coming months to familiarize you more with the foundation. The AAOF stands for the American Association of Orthodontists Foundation. And the mission is to advance the specialty of orthodontics through funding of orthodontic education and research. One of the most wonderful things about the AAOF is that they care greatly about you, the resident. In fact, they created the resident board position to better understand the mind, life, and priorities of orthodontists entering the profession. For now, I want you to enjoy the start of this spectacular journey. If you'd like to learn more about the foundation, please visit aaofoundation.net and check out the AAOF on social media and Facebook at AAO Foundation. Finally, I'd like to invite you to reach out to me personally if you have any questions, thoughts, concerns, or ideas about how the foundation can better support you. My email is easy. It is mmbk@unc.edu. I look forward to meeting you, working with you, and welcome you again to this wonderful profession. Stay safe and stay well. Thank you.